being there, I wanted to take a quick look at a special picnic and cookout that took place this past summer in 2009. Every year, the Woodridge Veterans of Foreign Wars Memorial Post 1578 and the Downers Grove Veterans of Foreign Wars Century Post 503 put on their summer picnic. Both posts combine their resources to put on one awesome picnic. It is a very special gathering of VFW Post 1578 and 503 members, their families, as well as their close friends. Amongst all the good work these two VFW posts do in the community, they took time to smell the roses as well as the hamburgers and put on this summer picnic, which took place on Saturday, August 15th, 2009 at Echo Point Park in Woodridge, Illinois. The event included a wide array of delicioso treats such as hamburgers, hot dogs, roasted corn dipped in hot melted butter, oh my goodness gracious, as well as a variety of salads, snacks, and desserts, and of course, you know it, beer and soda as well. Also, the picnic included a beanbag tournament, which yours truly competed in, as well as my dad. Plus, there was raffles featuring several nice prizes. A good time was had by all. For more information on the Woodridge VFW Post 1578 and or the Downers Grove VFW Post 503, please take note of your screen. God bless America, and God bless these veterans.